wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best jersey frames. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10. If you want to display a prized piece without spending a lot of money, the pennzoni box is a good choice and has a strong front panel. It arrives ready to mount with pre-installed hangers and is deep enough for relatively thick items. It's made in the United States and also suitable for flags and pennants. However, it's not the most stylish option. At number 9, designed to hold a professional baseball, football, or hockey uniform with room to spare, the BCW Deluxe helps protect memorabilia from fading and discoloration. It doesn't come with wall mounts, so you will have to get those separately. It includes a durable transparent cover and jerseys slide in from the top, but it's not the best value. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the basketball cabinet preserves memorabilia in an elegant manner, making it a nice addition to a sports-themed room. It's handcrafted from solid beechwood with a stylish lacquer finish and includes a matching hanger and lockable latches to keep your item secure. It offers a felt backing that accepts pins and easy front access. However, the mounting instructions are subpar. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for jersey frames, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, a rich cherry veneer gives the homcom brown a refined appearance, and it's the ideal size for standard basketball or football attire. The door is easy to open on stout, smooth hinges, and it's got two fasteners that can be locked if needed. It's made of lightweight composite wood with strong metal hooks on the back and a secure magnetic closure. Moving up our list to number 6. Supported by a thick hanger, the snail acrylic can be mounted to a wall in minutes. The pinboard setup allows for a tight display that minimizes wrinkling, and a durable coating helps prevent the exterior from being scratched and damaged. It features a plush velvet-like liner, glossy gold-plated locks, and a 3-year warranty. Halfway up our list at number 5, the jacket cabinet is made from furniture-grade hardwood with a handsome oak stain and polished finish. Its sturdy acrylic door provides reliable UV protection, so you don't have to worry about the sun damaging your gear. This one's extra deep at nearly 5 inches with a soft felt backing and heavy-duty lockable latches. At number 4, the null JCO4 is built with pinboard backing for displaying your item, but comes with a hanger as well. It's a good piece of home decor, and its professional look makes it a suitable option for a sports bar or similar establishment too. No assembly is required, and it has an elegant mahogany design with gently rounded edges. Nearing the top of our list at number 3. Simple but sharp looking, the sfdisplay.com wall is an affordable display piece suitable for all kinds of sporting gear. You can hang it in a portrait or landscape orientation, and it comes with all the necessary mounting hardware. There are 5 color options, and it includes a lock and key. It's lightweight for easy mounting. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for jersey frames, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the display gift shadow is a no-frills option for sports fans who want to exhibit their favorite team's gear in a subtle manner. It has a shiny black finish, and its slim profile means it doesn't protrude from the wall too much. It accommodates youth and adult sizes and includes built-in brackets for hanging. The surface is sanded smooth. And taking the top spot on our list, with the sfdisplay.com double, you can proudly show off your gear in either a horizontal or vertical orientation. It's available in 4 wood stain finishes and 3 background colors, which allows you to customize the presentation. It keeps out dust effectively and includes pins for securing garments. It has plenty of space for large jerseys. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for jersey frames, or simply click beneath this video.